guys!
Welcome back! Yeah, as you can see, I'm standing in the house in trance. So yeah, I think we will start here in the house first. Oh, no way. We will start in the barn first to explore. So yeah, let me close the door here and I get over to you. So yeah, see you.
So yeah, there's a little barn here to keep the horses. I think there has been horses here. There's a horse helmet there. So yeah, maybe. There's still a lot of food to the horses. Oops. Okay. But yeah, it's definitely been abandoned a long time, as you can see. So yeah, there's also some. We can also go upstairs. Oh, I'm hitting on some glass. Let's go upstairs here and kick. I mean, I look. Oh, this stair look old. Oh, why is that up here? A wheelchair, toilet wheelchair, and a rope. Crazy. Oh, it's going down there too. Let me try to walk here without falling down. I can feel the wood is weak, but I think it's okay. Just one step by step, nothing happens. Oh! Okay. Okay, one step more. Crazy, what's up here? Oh, that's car parts. Oh, crazy. I won't go over there because I don't know if the... Oh. A lot of car parts here. Okay, let me go back. Same way I came from. Slowly, no running. Whoa. Okay, this has been the most... There's a hole there too. This is the most craziest... attic I've been walking on. I just feel it so weak. Oh, crazy. Step by step. Go down. Oh, oh. One day I'll fall down, break my leg. But yeah, hopefully not. So yeah, we can also go here. There's a garden here. A place where they could grow tomatoes, cucumbers and different kind. But it's really all grown yard they had. Because no people is not living here anymore. So yeah, let's keep continuing the house. Barn, I mean. There's a nice couch there. Chair. Some clothes over there. This was the cleaning place where they cleaned their clothes, since the wash machine is there. Look at your house. There's even a old shooter here, still with the keys. Cars can see me. As you can see, they have been repairing cars in here. There's a little crane. And there's tons of food. Dog food. Tons. So many cans. Unbelievable. Oh, there's still tools here. Over there. Here. So I'm betting they have had a lot of dogs, a lot of engines, cars to work on, and maybe horses. Okay, I think it's time to go inside. Oh, before people see me outside, I don't want to get busted. So yeah, there's the road right there. Private. No entry. Oh, it's open. Okay. It's only private for in the night. So yeah, welcome. So yeah, everything is still in the clean down here. Also over there. Still soap, so we can save it all to clean. Oh, that's empty. Crazy. But nice place, a nice little house. And see a toilet there. Oh, it looks messy in here. Whoa. There's toys also. Kids have been living here. Oh, there's a little room in here too. Oh, place where they have their clothes. Long jackets. It's the entrance door to the house from the other side. This looks crazy. Oh, they played a lot of oh, there's money here. They played a lot of lotto. It only cost 12 Danish money. They played a lot. There's even, what is this? Is this? I don't know what this is. But this is Danish. Danish money. Money laying on the ground. Crazy. That's a lot of stuff. Where to look? Oh, that's nice. To warm up the house. Oh, I'm looking everywhere. There's a newspaper here. Let's see. 1978. That's old. There's also one here. That's really old. 1947. Can that be real? Yes. But this is new. Damn. It's some old news. There's also here. It looks more new. Where's the date? I don't know. But there's no date on that. I need the front page. That wasn't the front page. Oh. Oh. Crazy house. Oh, what is this over here? Whoa. Oh. A Danish passport. Crazy. Look in it. Oh. There's no name on it. No pictures. Oh, that's a picture. Whoops. What's up? It's a woman. It could be used to 1993. August. So it's, you cannot use that anymore. That was crazy. That's the second time I found a passport in an abandoned house. Whoa, where I'm walking, I don't know. It's just trash everywhere. Of news. Oh! This room is clean. And nice sound in here. Oh, it looks like somebody have been here to take the floor up. Renovated. Or what it's called. don't know. Nice lamb. It will take some time to restore this house, I think. Oh, glass is laying there too. Also in here, the floor. And all the windows are open. Also up there, I noticed. Maybe something happens going on in here. Okay, let's see the toilet. Small toilet. Whoa. Oh, that's a psycho colors in here. Really? Still soap and toilet here, yes. There's also a stair. Oh, I think it's up to the bedrooms. Let's go. I know it. That's how it is in all the houses. That's a picture. Oh, a small room. And a radio. Oh, a little hiding place. Oh, there's horses here. Whoa, it's going also in here. Damn, horses. There's many horses here. Nice little furniture over there. That's crazy. I think the human that was living in this room was loving horses. Oh, picture. From Beau. What's up, Beau? Some small books. That's also even full of stuff in here. This was maybe the parents' room. Did they sleep on this? Crazy. Yeah, I guess so. Oh, there's a couch here too. And maybe they love that type of Mercedes. Oh, sorry. Let's see what. Still a lot of stuff. Oh, there's a picture over there too. And there's a picture over there I want to see. It looks like a lady. What's up, lady? Why you don't look? Oh, who's that? Samantha, 1986. Can you see that? I don't know. Printed in Germany. What's up, Germany? We meet again. Oh, that's a crazy house. Crazy room. A nice design on the walls. That was like in old days. Was that all? It's going too fast, I think. I could be here the rest of my life. But yeah, I have a lot of time to clean the house then. Oh. This way. Oh. Used to roll their own cigarettes. Is there something else to look? But this crazy passport here. Oh, it's so hard to open. Oh, don't fall. Yeah. Crazy. It's so hard to close and open the stuff there. Oh, what is this? Old bottle. What is this? Is there something in it? What is this? What is this? It looks like some kind of a drugs. Well, don't drink that. Some medical products. What happened? So yeah, let me go outside before I drink some of this because I'm thirst. Thirst, or what it's called. Things here still. Oh, they was hunting, maybe. What is it? Nineteen 50 years old. The Danish patrol. Crazy. A lot of things to look on when an abandoned house is full of stuff. So there's so much stuff to look at. I don't know where to start. Let's see the date. Haircut rats. It used to stand on top. Yeah, 2050. No, it's not so old. I don't know if you can see it. Some tomatoes also on the top. 2011. Oh, you might be a little bit sick if you eat that. So don't eat it, but I can make you a cup of coffee if you want. Is there a date on that? 2007. Oh, 17, I mean. Crazy. Or more coffee. So yeah, you can sit down and I'll bring you a cup of coffee. So yeah, oh, there's alcohol here. I think you can still drink this. No. I don't know. Maybe. But I won't try. Oh. So yeah, don't try that. If you find something in a abandoned house and you think, oh, this looks nice, I want to taste or drink it, so don't do it. Stupid idea. So yeah, I'll go home now and make myself a cup of glass water. So yeah, see you in the house. And now we need to lock this again because now it's private. Okay, see you house. Let's see. Then it looks like it's locked. That's good. So yeah, I'll show you a picture from outside from here. So yeah, have a great day.